Hi viewers, welcome to SWAT TV and welcome back to the TV show Let's Gist. Now I'm here to bring to you a very, very hot gist about your favorite rapper, Cardi. Screw, screw, okay. Now I'm going to be talking about Cardi B and Offset's breakup. On the 5th of December 2018, yeah, last year, just a few weeks ago, yeah. Cardi B took to Instagram saying that she and Offset, her baby daddy, that they're no longer together. I mean, a relationship that lasted for 1 year, that they are no longer together. I think marriage, let me not even say the relationship. That maybe it's no one's fault, but the truth is that maybe they just grew out of love and all that, but the truth is that they are no longer together. And now why? Like, why are they not together? I know Offset loves Cardi and Cardi loves Offset. It's always Offset this, Offset that, Cardi this, Cardi that. Now you're hearing about their breakup. Isn't it crazy? Anyway, rumors has it that Offset is cheating on Cardi. I mean, some sort of infidelity. Anyway, the question you are supposed to be asking and I'm supposed to be answering you is, what is it about this infidelity though? Well, you remember Fefe, a video, Fefe by 6ix9ine, Mother Beats, and Nicki Minaj. Yeah, the mother in that video, Summer Bunny, yeah, she came up with a tearful video that stands to TMZ that she has been Offset's mistress for some time and that she's very sorry, she's apologizing to Cardi, that she never knew that the marriage was that serious and all that, that she's so sorry about that, but the truth is that she hasn't fucked with Offset since he had the baby. Now, still in that, Cardi B still didn't say anything about that. She just said that she is no longer in that marriage, like she has backed out of the relationship. And report has it that after the whole thing, Offset said doing something like a campaign. Should I say a campaign? Yeah. Offset said doing something like a campaign to get back Cardi B and all that, telling people that knows Cardi B, I mean those that know the both of them, to talk to Cardi B about it, that they should just come back together and that he's sorry. Anyway, this is not our first time hearing about Offset's infidelity. So let's drop that one. Cardi B is very funny. When I say she's funny, just believe me that Cardi B is funny. I mean, Cardi B is the baddest bitch I know of. Cardi B in the show, yeah, in Chicago. Cardi B, you can't believe, changed the lyrics of Motorsport to something else. Get Offset off, a ton Offset on. Yeah, I told him that we're gonna get a divorce. Very funny. But I told him that we should, what she even say in that video? Yeah, I turned Offset on. I told him the other day that we should sell a pawn. Well, we should sell a pawn. The thing went to, yeah, I told him that we should get a divorce. Very funny. Anyway, despite what she said on stage, I think Offset really loves her. He didn't really mind about that. Offset went ahead calling people and begging, you know, everything, telling people about it, that it's just fall back honey to him. Then in a show at Rolling something something, I really can't remember about it, but on December 15th, Offset was caught on cam working with her publicist, Patience, from the back of the stage. And then, boom, on the stage, something like, forgive me, Cardi, something like that, with Offset holding roses, apologizing to Cardi to come back to him in a show. That's a show where she was making history as the first lady to be in the headless. So he came up apologizing to her. Anyway, her fans called that toxic and embarrassing. But Cardi B also said that they shouldn't be so harsh on Offset because Offset is her husband, her man, like she normally says, okay, and her baby daddy. So that they should take it easy and they shouldn't insult Offset about that. That means she wasn't really crazy at Offset. She actually wanted Offset, but she just seen Shakara. About being seen with her publicist and friend, Patience, at the back of the stage, she said no one should talk about her publicist, stroke friend. Like, if anyone's gonna talk about Patience, then that person should go eat a dick. I mean, she wasn't missing words, she just said that person should go eat a dick. That means, anyway, I don't say much now, but that means she wasn't angry with Patience actually trying to help both of them together. And according to Patience, she said that she didn't mean any harm or to invade Cardi B's privacy. she just did that to get both of them together. I mean, we all know they love each other. I mean, Cardi B doesn't even sing any song without calling Offset's name in it. So how can they just come up and break up each other? That's very, very, very crazy. Well, I'm going to stop here for today. I know you want to hear more, but don't worry. We're going to be saying that on another day. Not today, not today. I think we're running out of time. Well, don't touch the dial. Stay put. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I'm going to be bringing you hot mother gist from Let's Gist TV show. I'm still your favorite baddie, Andre. Bye.